Bible burns. He's taught them the words, but do they understand their meaning? And if he sets them free, will they still keep him company? In all the rare things he believes in, back to that false freedom.